I'm Julie Hunt. Welcome to your Earth Day Nature Meditation. It's my privilege to guide you in a celebration of Earth Day. If it's nice outside, I encourage you to be outside for this meditation, to listen to the sounds of nature, maybe have your feet planted on the ground, to connect with the energy of the earth. Even better yet, taking off your shoes, allowing your feet to be planted in grass or dirt. Allowing yourself to bring your awareness to the breath. Just notice what it feels like to land here, thinking about nothing else but you and nature, and her power and her wisdom. If you like, you can close your eyes. You can also leave your eyes open if you're outside, maybe looking up to the sky, seeing the vastness of the sky. See that in the infinite sky, there are endless possibilities. You may not see an end in sight. Allow yourself to connect with that expansiveness. And who you are really has no limits. You are the space of infinite possibilities. Maybe taking in an inhale, allowing yourself to connect with that expansiveness. And perhaps on the exhale, letting yourself ground. Feel more connected to the earth. You might shift your awareness to look around at the trees, the leaves, the grass, all of nature around you. See the colors. Look at the various shades of green. And taking in the richness of the foliage of anything around you in nature. Maybe let your gaze focus on one particular leaf or flower or blade of grass. And as you focus on that specific object, keep your eyes focused there. See if you can get any of the detail of that object. Maybe see the life force in it. See the variations in the color. And just explore a snapshot of nature. Even listening to the sound, vibration. If you'd like, you can close your eyes. Still keeping that expansiveness in your heart. In your body, allow yourself to listen to the sounds in your environment. Noticing the sounds of nature that are close, and any of the sounds that might be more far off in the distance. What is the furthest sound of nature that you can hear? Notice the air on your skin, perhaps on your face. Noticing the temperature. No matter if it's cool or warm, notice the light that's coming from the sun. Radiant energy of the sun that provides life energy for all of nature that surrounds you, for every living creature and for yourself. And as you breathe in the air, allow yourself to feel this purification and detoxification. Honoring the leaves, the trees, the sky and the sun that's providing you such nourishment. Perhaps taking a moment of gratitude. Appreciating all that Mother Earth does to support you. Perhaps taking just a moment to visualize yourself taking more time in nature. More time to connect with her power, her healing love. Breathe in the love that radiates from nature. And exhale, letting go. Knowing that as you exhale, you are giving life force to the trees. And as you inhale, the trees are giving you fresh energy. Oxygen. Rest for a few more breaths in this beautiful exchange, the giving and receiving of life force. in a deeper breath here, inhaling. A long, beautiful exhale. Perhaps doing a scan of the body. Noticing any changes from when you sat down. Notice if you feel more stable, more centered, perhaps more clear-minded, perhaps notice if you feel any different in your heart or your emotions. And when you feel ready, softly opening your eyes. Allowing yourself once again to take in the beautiful natural surroundings around you. Maybe noticing that after a few moments of rest, the colors look brighter. The sounds become even more vibrant. Take this into your day and maybe take this memory of connecting and this meditation with you each day, thinking about how can I connect with nature? Maybe touching a leaf, a tree, a flower, taking off your shoes, allowing yourself to find your feet in a patch of grass. Maybe even just taking a little minute break from your day and resetting, allowing yourself to reconnect with the gift of nature. I honor you for taking the time for yourself today, and also for all of us, for what we can do to honor this earth, take care of our planet. Maybe doing one thing today that is sustainable for our planet and showing our appreciation and respect for her immense energy and love. She gives everything to us, expecting nothing in return. Thanks so much for meditating today. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you turn on the notification bell, you'll be notified when I upload new videos. And I will see you right back here for the next meditation.